Thank you. Greetings. Hi there. I'm Charcy, the blacksmith here. Akara, our priestess and seer, is most upset by the corruption of our sisters. Warreave's all right, I guess. He seems too serious most of the time. Oh, I like Guy. He's very funny. Oh, Kasha's fantastic. Sure, she's a little hard on outsiders, but who can blame her? I don't know why some of my sisters chose to follow Andaria. Greetings. Those riches will serve you well on the long road ahead. Greetings. You are truly brave. Greetings. Kasha wishes to reward you for your defeat of Bloodraven. Greetings. If you bring back the bark of Inifis...
Tristram is too far to journey by foot. Cain would likely be dead when you arrive. Andariel must... The Order well. I thought the stories of treasure in the tower were nothing but lies.
Thank you.
Very good. I have translated the runes on this scroll.
I could do nothing to prevent the disaster which devastated Tristram. It would appear that our greatest fears have come to pass. Diablo, the Lord of Terror, has once again been set loose upon the world. As you know, some time ago, Diablo was slain beneath Tristram. And when our hero emerged triumphant from the labyrinth beneath town, held a grand celebration that lasted several days. Yet, as the weeks passed, our hero became increasingly aloof. It is certain that we face the Demon Queen Andariel, who has corrupted the Rogue Sisterhood and defiled their ancestral monastery. This does not bode well for us, my friend. Ancient Herodric texts record that Andariel and the other lesser evils once overthrew the three prime evils.
You have risked your life to rescue Cain.
When I fled the monastery, I left behind the Herodric malice.